Hi guys, as per some reliable sources, WhatsApp is working on a feature that will let you transfer your WhatsApp chats from iPhone to Android. But this feature is still under development. So in this video, I will show you how you can restore WhatsApp chats from iCloud to Android. Before starting the video, I would like to make it clear that there is no official or direct way to do it. So I'll show you an indirect way to restore WhatsApp chats from iCloud to your Android device. Let's get started. If you have deleted the WhatsApp Messenger app from your iPhone, then you need to install it again on your iPhone. If you don't have your old iPhone with you, then you may borrow one from a family member or friend and log into the Apple account you were using on your old iPhone. Now you have to log into your WhatsApp account by verifying your phone number and restore chats from the iCloud. Now that we've restored the WhatsApp chats and media from iCloud to our iPhone, we can move to the next step. Please feel free to skip this restoring WhatsApp chat history from iCloud to iPhone step if you already have WhatsApp Messenger installed on your iPhone and all the WhatsApp messages are on your iPhone. Now, we will use the WhatsApp Transfer app to back up WhatsApp messages from iPhone to our computer. You can always check the description text for more information about this tool. After installing the app on your computer, launch it and select the WhatsApp mode. If you'd like to transfer WhatsApp business messages, then you may select the WhatsApp business mode instead of WhatsApp mode. After selecting the appropriate mode, select the backup feature of the app and hook up your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. You need to tap Trust on your iPhone and enter your passcode for the successful connection. Click the Backup Now button when your iPhone start appearing in the Devices section of the app. The app will start transferring your WhatsApp data from iPhone to your computer, as soon as you hit the Backup Now button. You can disconnect your iPhone from your computer after seeing the backup successful message on your computer screen. Click View Backup button if you want to see WhatsApp messages that got backed up to your computer. As you can see, here are the WhatsApp messages and media files that we've just transferred to our computer. Now I'll just install the WhatsApp Messenger app on my S21 Ultra Android, and log into my WhatsApp account by verifying the phone number. If you already have the WhatsApp installed on your Android phone, then you can skip this step. Next, you need to go to Settings, About Phone and tap on Build number 7 times to unhide the Developer Options menu. From Developer Options menu, you need to enable the USB debugging option. Now go back to the Software and click Restore to Android button. Now we will restore the WhatsApp data from the iCloud back up to the Android. To do that, connect the Android phone to your computer with a USB cable. Click Restore Now button when the software starts displaying your Android device. Click the Continue button to proceed. Now just enter your phone number associated with your WhatsApp account that you were using on your iPhone. You need to verify it for the security reasons. After the verification, the app will start transferring your WhatsApp data from the local backup to your Android device. You can disconnect your Android device when you see the Restore Successful message on your computer screen. Next, we will follow the steps mentioned in this infographic. Now for the one last time, reinstall the WhatsApp Messenger app on your Android. After installing the WhatsApp on your Android device, log into your account by verifying your phone number. After the phone verification part, WhatsApp will start searching for the backup and display the iPhone backup we've restored to our Android. You just need to click Restore button, and all the WhatsApp messages and media will be restored to your Android device. So finally, here are the WhatsApp messages and all the media files that we've restored. Like it or not, but these shareware tools are the only option to transfer WhatsApp messages from iCloud or iPhone to Android. That's all for now. If you like the video, then please like it and share it with your friends. I'll be back with new video soon.